What is going on, guys? Local Joe here. Welcome to the Go Home Show for Chaos. This Sunday is the local rumble. Cannot wait. I was going to go live on YouTube as well, but for some reason it ain't working. So it's going to be Twitch and Kick for the show, at least until I can fix it before the local rumble. Hopefully I can get it up and running on YouTube as well for the pay-per-view. But Superman, thanks for the lurk. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring first from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, he is Chris Danger. Come on, let's go. I appreciate you being here, Tuberman. And his opponent, representing the Bullet Club, he is Willie C. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Here we go. Should be a great opening contest right here. Chris Danger right off the bat. That running move. Woo! Superman punch by Willie C. Ducks under. And a spear. Looking for a weapon under the ring. Nails him with the chair. God, he is destroying him with that chair. Looking to destroy that chair over Chris Danger. Willie C to the top rope. Thank you. Oh, nice counter by Chris Danger. Irish whip. Woo. Oh. Now the most overused move in 2K22, double knees to the spine. One second, guys, I will be right back real quick. And we're back. Okay, I think I fixed it on YouTube. So we are live on YouTube as well. So we're live on Twitch, Kick, and YouTube. This is incredible. Well, the website that I was using to restream it, I think, because I had my old stream keys for the YouTube stream, I just had to delete that, make a whole new one, and put a new stream key in it, and boom, it worked. So, there we go. Oh, speared him on the ladder. Him with the chair or the table. Well, let's see, looking to pick up his biggest win of his LCW career against the former undisputed LCW champ. Ooh, and drops him in the danger zone. Thank you. And now Chris Danger. Oh, multiple stomps right to the face. This match has been going on for freaking 15 minutes now. It's been a great opening contest. Boom! There's the Danger knee. And now the feet, and Chris Danger with the win. That's actually been the longest opening match in a while. Usually at least the opening matches go at least 10 minutes. This one went at least like 15. That was a great match, though. Here is your winner, Chris Danger. The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring first. Angel Woods and AJ Woods, they are lost in the woods. Both these ladies will be a part of the Royal Rumble on Sunday. Which is kind of like strange, because last year's Royal Rumble, Angel Woods made her return from injury during, or she was on a hiatus. And she went away for a while after being on a big time losing streak after losing her championship. So she went on hiatus, and then she made her return at the Royal Rumble last season. And during the Royal Rumble, AJ Woods, her sister, was already in the ring, and Angel Woods. Was it Angel Woods? No, it was AJ. AJ eliminated Angel Woods like right when she got into the damn match. So it was crazy. And that's what led to their whole breakup and led to their match on the final pay-per-view of the season. So we'll see if it happens again. But anyways, their opponents, Shaniqua and Draka, they are the baddies. Real Angelwood starting things off. Shaniqua starting things off for her team. And Angel Woods with the early offense with that springboard elbow. And Draco with the DDT. Ooh. Ooh, Shaniqua with the Lutez press. And, oh, there's the unprettier, or not unprettier, the glorious DDT. And now tags in Draka. Oh! Great double teamwork by the baddies. And now Draka with the bear hug. Oh, nice drop kick. Oh, hits her with that ripcord knee strike. Oh. Oh, pop and bop, or whatever the hell it's called. Woo! Single leg gut buster. And now AJ. Woo! Beautiful move. And now Angel Woods. Oh! With the Woods driver. I don't know how she kicked out of that. That was insane. And the Woods. That's the real Woods driver. Angel Woods on top of the turnbuckle, top rope, and nice counter into a powerbomb. was looking for a missile drop kick. And now Shaniqua looking to take advantage of this. Oh, nice counter by Angel Woods. And was going for an elbow, but missed. Shaniqua connecting with the clothesline, and now AJ Woods and Draka fighting on the outside. Drop kick to the outside. Oh, and takes out AJ. See if Shaniqua could take advantage of this. Connects with a flapjack. Now Draka taking out AJ on the outside. AJ and Draka fighting on the outside again. Oh, and there's that driver again. Is that going to be it? Shaniqua tweaking on the bottom. And Shaniqua is freaking possessed. Her arm got possessed by the same demon that's been possessing Bell's arm. That possessed arm is helping Shaniqua. One. Oh, Draka is not done with AJ. It's a TikTok. Yeah. match has been going for another 15 minutes. Oh, look, the strength of Drika. Angel Woods missed that pin breakup. She's lucky her sister kicked out. One, two, woo! To do a running move, but they're too close to each other. And her arm's still possessed. But I think AJ's looking to exercise her demons right there. One, two, three, and she does. AJ has exercised. Oh, kind of. She was still tweaking. She was still possessed after the match. Unbelievable. I think she might have got half the demon out, but the other half was still in her. But here are your winners, AJ and Angel Woods, Lost in the Woods. What a match. Won by the demon, for sure. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring first. He is the Wolfman, Edward Stone. Edward Stone, who's been on a roll lately, lost his last match, though. Who did he face? Let me pull up last week's match card real quick. He fought the champion, Austin Prime. And Austin Prime defeated him last week. Also, what happened last week? Big Amish becoming the new LCW European champ. Will it be a short reign? Because he's going to have to defend that title later on the show to the former champ, Billy Paragon, who gets his rematch. But also, the other former champion, Dustin Diamond, he'll get his rematch probably after the local Rumble. And his opponent, from Nova Scotia, Canada, Raven Dark. Make sure you hit that like button on YouTube. Follow me on Twitch and Kick. I will be streaming on all three of these platforms from here on out. So if you don't got a Twitch account, but have a YouTube account, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll be live on there. If you don't have a YouTube channel or Twitch account, but you got a Kick account, hit me up with a follow on Kick. It should be a great match, though. Yo, what up, Tuber Man, on the YouTube side? Side of the face. And now Raven Dark. Thought he was gonna get some revenge by hitting him with those steel steps, but decided to change his mind. What up, Ray? And missed the tornado DDT. You missed in the last match. Freaking Shaniqua got possessed by a demon. Her arm got possessed by a demon. And then after the match, her whole body got possessed. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you. Woo! Buckshot Lariat. One, two, and Edward Stone all over Raven Dark. I think Raven Dark might have met his match. Ooh, Edward Stone. Not giving Raven Dark any space at all. And Raven finally with that Claymore kick from out of nowhere. tosses him back into the ring. We're also live on YouTube. Go smash that like button real quick. If you want to stay there, stay there. If you want to just go hit that like button and come back to Twitch or Kick, go right ahead and do that. Snake Eyes might have knocked him out. Oh, there's that right hand that won him the match a couple weeks ago. And has won him another match with that right hand, that right hook, knocking out Raven Dark. Here is your winner, Edward Stone. I was about to say, like, I'm surprised I haven't got one of them commercial breaks in. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring first, she is one half of the LCW Women's World Tag Team Champions. Representing the DeWinter Twins, Amber DeWinters. Come on, let's go. And her opponent, representing the Banditas, she is Jessie. We saw Jessie in action last week. I think it was last week. Oh no, she was, yeah, they were in a tag. No, were they? No, they weren't. Or were they? Let me check. Yeah, they were in a tag match, and they defeated Star Power last week. It was the week before that, where she was in a one-on-one match with Amber Gage. So the DeWinter Twins will be defending their Women World Tag Team titles this Sunday against the Banditas. which is why we're having these one-on-one matches. We got Amber versus Jesse, and then later on we'll get Amanda versus Maria. And, oh, backbreaker connects. Ooh, big slash into a pin. Got her in a sleeper hold. Oh, but Jesse with a nice counter into a jawbreaker. I didn't see who brought out the ladder. I'm assuming it was Amber. Sleeper hold locked in again. We are literally like 6 weeks away from 2K24. I will be getting the 40 years of WrestleMania edition. But yeah, I will be streaming that when it drops. Well, when I have time. Probably on the weekend. When on the week it comes out, I'll stream it on the weekend. Maybe I'll start setting up the LCW arenas and stuff. Oh, GNB, good night, bitch. And a beauty shot as she does a kip up. Oh, tried to take out the leg. Woo, corner elbow. Right on the ladder. Oh, nice kick right through the chest. And, oh, T-bone suplex, barely missing the ladder. Now Jesse with those baseball bat shots to the head. And now to the ribs. Oh, detonation kick. Sleeper hold. Woo. Jesse with the Irish whip. Ducks under. Oh, he's looking for an elbow. And both ladies. Going for going for some high risk moves right there. Oh, going for the detonation kick, but a nice counter by Amber. She's gonna go for that beauty shot. There it is. Two, three, and Amber with the win. Giving her team some momentum heading into the pay-per-view. We saw this on Monday as well. Amy Rose went up against... Who the hell are they going to face on Sunday? But here is your winner. One half of the LCW Women's World Tag Team Champions, Amber De Winters. Oh, yeah. Pretty in Pink. Amy Rose and Belle will be defending their tag team titles against the iconic duo. So, on Monday, they had their one-on-one matches. Amy Rose fought Ivy, and then Honeybee fought Belle. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Already in the ring, he is K-Tay. And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, Mustafa Ali. Mustafa Ali is making... I believe his next appearance... Is he going to be in New Japan? I know he's going to be in GCW. Or if he already did that appearance, I'm not sure. There we go. We saw Kay get his first victory in LCW since returning a couple weeks ago. Got his first win last week. And then we saw Mustafa Ali get a victory over Raven Dark last week. After the week before that, him and Raven Dark had a double countout. I don't know what the hell he was thinking there. Mustafa Ali in control now after that combination. Hits him with a clothesline. Another close or an elbow. Oh, using his speed. Ooh, on the freaking ladder. Is that going to be it? Don't know how he didn't get knocked out from that. Oh, going for that submission. That's how he won last week against Raven Dark. German suplex, barely missing the ladder. Oh, there's that rising knee. And Mustafa Ali with a big win. Been very successful since debuting in LCW about like a month ago. And here is your winner, Mustafa Ali. The following contest is scheduled for a one fall, making her way to the ring first. Representing the DeWinter Twins, she is one half of the LCW Women's World Tag Team Champions, Amanda DeWinters. Creepers, the Creepers are out. They always come out for the women's matches. And her opponent, representing the Banditas, she is Maria. Maria looking to get some payback, or take back the momentum, after her tag team partner lost to Amber DeWinters earlier. Ray, I just saw the clip you sent me. Horrible. Poor guy was just trying to have his morning meal. It's like breakfast time's over. Amanda with the Irish whip. Woo, what a trip up. Woo, nice side slam into a pin. And Maria with the clothesline. Irish whip. Oh, then hits her with that drop kick. Or that side kick, roundhouse kick, whatever you want to call it. And now Amanda in control. Yes, stream elements. Always stick with the pack. Dropped her into the sunset. And Maria gets that win back for her team. It's like now it could be the favorite could go to any of these teams now heading into the Women's World Tag Team match this Sunday. There will be 3 tag team title matches on the pay-per-view. First time this season that's ever happened. But anyways, here is your winner, Maria. The following contest is scheduled for 1 fall. And it is for the LCW European Championship. Making his way to the ring first is the challenger representing the Blackout Brotherhood. He is Billy Paragon. And his opponent, he is the new LCW European Champion, the Big Amish. Wants the spotlight all on him. I snoozed the ads for 5 minutes. I could do that two more times, so. So hopefully the stream will end in 45 minutes. There we go, Big Amish's first title defense. Introducing first is the challenger, representing the Blackout Brotherhood. He is Billy Paragon. And his opponent, he is the new LCW European Champion, the Big Amish. Okay, Billy Paragon just teleported for a second. Billy Paragon trying to take back his European title. Oh, and taking a page out of Anthony Walker's playbook right there. And Big Amish with the crossface. There are no rope breaks in LCW anymore. I took those out after I've been screwed over so many times. was like, you know what? Screw it. No more rope breaks. There's no point of having them anyway. Amish bomb to the outside. And big Amish with a shoulder block from the top rope. Poison Rana. And now he's got him in the chicken wing. Crossface chicken wing in the middle of the ring. They're gonna take back his European title, but Big Amish fights out of it. Billy Paragon. Oh, with the neck breaker. And now going for the blockbuster. Do we have a new champ? Did Billy take back his title? Also, just like Lo Linden on Monday, when she did her open challenge and she wasn't defending her title at the pay-per-view this Sunday. Lo Linden did an open challenge for the undisputed LCW Women's Championship, which Kat happily answered. But Lo Linden retained, while Brooke Danger is doing the same thing on this show, doing a open challenge for the Women's Intercontinental title. So we will see who will answer her challenge. And Big Amish with the hockey stick. Oh. Oof. Oh, poison Rana. Did a backflip just to sit down. Oh, curb stomp on the concrete. Nice block by the champ. Billy Paragon looking to tie him into a knot. Oh, and then the penalty kick right on the arse. Oh! Can Big Amish retain his European title? Billy taking that hockey stick away from Big Amish and then busting it on the back of the head. Busting that hockey stick in the back of the head of Big Amish. Billy showing off his strength with that deadlift German suplex. The ref's at the count of 9. Snap suplex. And oh, right on the concrete. The ref's at the count of 13. Big Amish wants to win by count out. Nah. Big Amish breaking the count or resetting the count. Woo! DDT connects. Face plant. Can Big Amish get him back in the ring though? Or Billy, either one. And now finally, both men back into the ring. And Big Amish with the Amish slam almost on the ladder. But is that enough? Woo! Almost retaining. What a European title match this has been. And now Big Amish looking for the Amish slam. This is how he won the European title last week. Amish slam. Has he retained two? Don't know how Billy kicked out. All that damage he's taken and he still kicks out. And now going for it again. Amish slam, this time kind of on the ladder. One, two, three. Big Amish retains his European title. Now this is the Amish of old that I've been waiting for. First Amish slam, and of course the second one is the one that helped him retain the European title. Here is your winner and still the LCW European champion, Big Amish. The following contest is your co-main event, scheduled for one fall, and it is for the LCW Women's Intercontinental Championship. We're most likely going to get an ad break either in the middle of this match, or if this match ends early, then for sure in the main event. But making her way to the ring first is the challenger, Sammy Stone. Now we're talking. And her opponent, she is the LCW Women's Intercontinental Champion from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Baruch Danger. Yo, thanks, man. If WWE 2K23 had a dance-off mode, what dance style would your wrestler unleash on the virtual dance floor? The turnbuckle tango or the submission shuffle? I would probably have to go with the submission shuffle. I do like putting people in submissions. I love 2K23. Me too. It's a big upgrade of what we had in the past, especially 2K20. That was awful. Here is your challenger, Sammy Stone. And now the reigning, defending LCW Women's Intercontinental Champion, Baruch Danger. If WWE 2K23 wrestlers form a rock band, and what instrument would your character play? The bass slapping brawler, or the guitar wielding grappler? I would say bass slapping brawler. Like, I'm not using face cam because I don't have a camera yet. You love Ronda Rousey? Yeah, she was actually pretty good when she was in WWE in her run. The last time I saw her, she was in ROH. Sammy Stone looking to become the new Women's Intercontinental Champ. Looking to do something Kat couldn't do on Monday during her open challenge. Or during Monday's open challenge, I should say. And that is to become the new champ. Spiked pile driver. And another spiked pile driver trying to break the neck of Sammy Stone. Oh, super kick. Double super kick. Taking a page out of Low London's playbook. Buster. Prepare for a commercial break, commercial slash ad break. Counter. Ten more seconds, guys. Brooke looking to retain her women's European title, or not European, intercontinental title. Velvet's the one who has the women's European title. She got her in the ankle lock. Sammy Stone looking to win her first, well, not her first title in LCW. She was the former Mayhem Women's Champion last season. And, yeah, her first women's Intercontinental title, I should say. Now looking to make her tap out here. Drops her in the danger zone. One, two. The crowd loving this match so far. Big headbutt. Might have knocked her out. Woo! That's how she beat Colleen last week. Connects with Snake Eyes. And now looking for the finish. And the danger knee. And Brooke retains. Heavy Show winner and still the LCW Women's Intercontinental Champion, Brooke Danger. This is your main event, scheduled for one fall, and it is for the LCW World Tag Team Championships. Making their way to the ring first are the challengers, Psycho Clown and Sweet Tooth, Twisted Metal. Come on, let's go. Sweet Tooth, the former undisputed LCW champ, same as Psycho Clown. Now looking to take back the LCW World Tag Team titles. And their opponents, they are the LCW World Tag Team Champions, Lance Owens and Isaiah Slater. They are the Mega Bucks. This will be the second time. The first time was last week. Was it last week? Or a couple of weeks ago when these two teams faced each other? With Sweet Tooth, or with Twisted Metal getting the victory, which is why they're getting these, or this tag team title shot. Introducing the challengers, Psycho Clown and Sweet Tooth, Twisted Metal. And now the reigning, defending LCW World Tag Team Champions, the Mega Bucks. Oof, scoop slam. And follows that up with an elbow. Oh, both men going for the same maneuver right there. Big lariat. With the neck breaker. Oh. Now multiple kicks by Isaiah. Going for the most overused move in 2K22. Double knees to the spine. Oh, both men going for... One was going for a hurricanrana, the other was going for a single leg drop kick. Middle rope moonsault. And now tags in Lance Owens. I don't even think we've seen Sweet Tooth in the match yet. What the fuck he was doing. And Lance Owens welcoming Sweet Tooth into the match with that DDT, then the freaking cutter. Missing with the clothesline. Oh, but connects. Connects with that clothesline this time. Follows that up with a snap DDT. And another one. Woo! Great teamwork by the champs. Barrel DDT. Psycho Clown trying to get the crowd behind him. And Lance Owens with that DDT. Sweet Tooth looks like he has to do this by himself for now until Sweet Tooth gets back in his corner. Psycho Clown. Oh, who's gonna bring him in with that DDT? Sweet Tooth, I think, is glitched outside. And now slice spread number two. I think Sweet Tooth's just waiting until he gets pinned so he can get back in the ring. And that's the only way to fix that glitch. Unless Isaiah's dumb enough to go out there and attack him. And there's the DDT again. Nope. Just... he's stuck out there. And the Mega Bucks retained. The Mega Bucks have been great as the World Tag Champs, defeating former longest reigning World Tag Champs in Twisted Metal. But here are your winners and still the LCW World Tag Team Champions, the Mega Bucks. What a way to end this go home show episode of Mayhem of Chaos. We'll be back this Sunday.
Yo, I'm seeing all red. Got my vision blurry from the anger in my head. I'll never be second best. They gon' learn today what it feels to regret.